Thank God for this. Because if it wasn't God, we wouldn't have made it. And my boys also, they really contributed a lot to this. Because they were so committed and gave in their all in that we managed to win the league.
After the first round, we had pressure. Reason being, we finished first round 5 points behind the table leaders. But we are lucky that in the second round, we managed to defeat every team that was in front of us.
Has been very successful, but it has been a very long journey with the usual challenges, as you know, particularly the infrastructure issue, which I believe as we close this season, we are going to begin working on overcoming this challenge that almost made the journey too bumpy and too difficult. But all the same, we have been able to conclude the season with a winner whom we believe will be able to represent Uganda in the East African Beach Soccer Championship. And also, the quality of play and the adaptation by players gives us a very big hope as we prepare to host AFCON finals here next year. So as the organizers of the game, we are very pleased and very happy with the season.